okay.
You don't have to wait on them. Many people in the community are probably unaware that they can call the sheriff department. So if we see these things, maybe we can share the information with our neighbors now to help while we're cleaning up. You know, this is a very, very simple task. It just takes each one of us teaching one. It just takes one, each one to teach one.
It'd be nice to start with street cleaning that is timely.
Yeah.
Which does not occur in Wardo.
Absolutely.
That's what we're talking about. We're talking about that, and we agree. We agree that it's not appropriate in the right way. Can we all agree with that? We all agree that. Now we're on the side of what can we do about it?
To move it.
We can move, we can get together, we can get a correlation on the part of ourselves as long with holding those sectors of public works or the state of Tennessee or whoever's responsible of getting some things done. That's all we're saying right now.
I pay taxes just like you do. My taxes out here are just as expensive as they were out there or very close to where they were. So I expect the same services out here that I got out there.
One of the major issues in Garden, we have got to take responsibility of cleaning our own neighborhood. Every time I clean out my garage, I cannot just pack it up in my husband's truck and go to dump it at night in the dark because I don't want to go over to, what is that, off of Trinity Lane, sit in a line and dump it and pay the dumping fee. And the dumping fee for a truck is, I think it's $5.
$6.
$6.
It's six or 12, depending
six
on how
or 12,
it is.
How much it is. I think all of us, and it's not most likely us, it's our neighbors, okay? Then we have got to target one, two, or three. Don't overwhelm yourself. One, two, or three streets that we're going to target and we won't. We're going to put our highest concentration on these streets. Once we have accomplished the missions on these three streets, we're going to take the next three most critical streets. And we're going to put our high concentration on that. We're going to go with our councilman. We're going to say, look, councilman, we're going to go with you to the wherever we need to go. We're going to sit with you. We're going to stand with you. And we're going to say, why hasn't this been done? And we're not going to allow the three that we have accomplished to fall in disarray again. So we've got a major task. You can't, Ardo is so big. There's so much wrong with it, and it's been that way for years. And it's going to take high, in-depth concentration, one sector at a time. Knocking it out, one sector at a time. And make sure that sector that you just knocked out is maintained. That's the only way.